SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to hard a text on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone's Messages app gives you the option to react to messages in a variety of ways. One of the options that's available is to add a heart to a message to indicate that you like that message. You can add a heart to a text on your iPhone by opening the Messages app. You can then select the conversation that contains the message you want to heart, and then you just need to find the message that you would like to react to with a heart. You can then tap and hold on that message, which is going to bring up a menu that looks like this, and at the top row, you're going to see the list of various reactions that are available. To add the heart to a message, simply tap on this heart icon, and then that's going to add it to the message, allowing you and the other participants in the conversation to see that you've hearted that message. If you heart a message by mistake, then you can tap and hold on that message and then tap the heart again to remove it. And then that notification is going to be gone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.